what is infrastructure as code? Infrastructure as code is a concept that's really important in the DevOps world, where basically you get to describe the infrastructure that you need for your application as code, whether it's a YAML file, whether it's, it doesn't matter, right? You can describe it however you need to. And it's stored inside of the source control system. So when I'm talking about the infrastructure, these are like, if I have a web app, well, what type of server do I want? How much memory do I need? Do I need IIS? Things like that, right? Or if we're going into Azure and I'm using app service, you know, what type of app service? Which region do I want to deploy this into? How big of an app service do I need? And how many slots do I have? You know, things like that. So that kind of describes what your infrastructure is. Now, the power of having this in your source control system right alongside your source is now everything is versioned together. Your source code, as well as the infrastructure that you need. Now, where the magic really happens is when you use this infrastructure as code file in something like your CI/CD pipeline. So a typical example is we have ARM templates, right, that describe our infrastructure up in Azure. So now during our build process, we of course compile everything, we create our binaries, and then during our release pipeline, we take our ARM templates or infrastructure as code, and now we can on the fly either deploy a brand new environment that is described in this infrastructure as code file, or if there were, it's already deployed and there are made changes in the file, it will go ahead and make those changes in your infrastructure for you and then deploy your application. So infrastructure as code, super powerful, super cool, very, very important concept in the DevOps world.